Akira Alice. The Asian Nightmare, Zing Aldo.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date. In a match for the record books.
And this should be a tough matchup.
The following contest is a table, ladders, and chairs match. Making his way to the ring, from parts unknown, weighing in at 633 pounds, the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Alpha Akane Akira Alice.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
You know you've made it when you're walking down the aisle at WrestleMania. It doesn't get any bigger than this.
And his opponent, representing the Anarchist, from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, the Asian Nightmare, Zing Aldo.
This one's gonna be electric.
So many things can go wrong when you combine tables, ladders, and chairs. And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. And that's going to become clear right about now.
And the party has officially begun.
And one last thing. These so-called laid-back fans in Santa Clara are anything but. They're fired up here tonight.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
The first time tonight we've seen that move. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's wearing